Welcome to the tutorial for searching the Merck Index. The Merck is a standard source and is considered a classic reference for property information for chemical compounds. In the Merck, each compound has a single entry. Each entry includes physical data for the compound and often the structure is represented. Because space is limited, information is packed together and abbreviated. Don't despair if the entries look indecipherable at first. The Merck has a page at the beginning of each edition called Explanatory Notes that clarifies how information is arranged within each entry. As you can see here, compound name, registry number, synonyms, and molecular formula are at the top, while physical data occurs near the bottom, right after the structure. Immediately following the Explanatory Notes section is a list of abbreviations used within the Merck. This list will help you determine the physical properties of your compound as reported in the Merck, and it contains almost 200 abbreviations. If you look closely, you will see that some abbreviations are very similar. My best advice for using the Merck is do not guess what abbreviations mean, but use this table to understand the data that is reported. Guessing can result in reporting erroneous data in a lab report, among other undesirable outcomes. Merck entries are organized alphabetically by main entry name. If you cannot find your compound as a main entry, I strongly recommend using the CAS Registry Number Index at the end of the Merck to find your compound. You can see that the Registry Number Index provides three pieces of data: the CAS registry number, the main entry name, and compound entry number. Compounds are numbered consecutively within the Merck, so you will need this entry number to find your compound. Please note, the entry number is not a page number. It is a number that appears in bold at the beginning of each compound's entry within the Merck. You can find the Merck index in both our general and reference collections. The call number is RS51.M4. If you need help locating the Merck, please ask for help at the reference desk.